In the early 2000s, a diverse team of creative ninjas were locked in a corporate cubicle farm for a crime they didn't commit. In 2008, they escaped to the Chicago underground. Today, still wanted by the man, they survive as a full-service creative design agency. If you have a project, if no one else can help, and if you can find them, maybe you can hire Cubicle Ninjas.